the Senate Standing Committee on Veterans, Homeland Security, and Military Affairs. We'll begin the meeting with the morning cup, with a pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'd like to welcome everyone. We have Senator Martinez and Senator Padavo here, and our ranking member, Senator Ort. Senator Ort, would you like to say anything?
Good morning. Looking forward to rolling through a great agenda.
Okay, good. Okay, we've got five bills to be considered by the committee today. Our first bill is Senate Bill 2248 by Senator Sanders. Council will read.
An act to create a Veterans Mental Health and Suicide Prevention Task Force and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon expiration thereof.
Move the bill.
All right.
Second.
Okay. Any questions on bill, anyone? Okay. All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Okay. Bill is referred to finance. Move to the second bill. Senate Bill 2405 by Senator Kaplan. Council will read.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to the listing of county and city veteran service agencies.
Okay.
Motion to move the bill.
Move it.
Okay. Second.
Second. All those in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Okay. Bill is reported. I'll move to the third bill, Senate Bill 3064 by Senator Ort.
I think that's 27.
Did I miss one? I'm sorry.
You were so excited to get that Ort bill.
But no, I just give it Joe a hard time. Okay. So we have Senate Bill 2740 by Senator Dabo.
An act to amend the tax law and the state finance law in relation to gifts for the support of congressional chartered veteran service organizations.
Do we have a motion?
Second.
Okay. All those in favor?
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Okay.
Thank you.
Bill is referred to finance. Now this bill here, 3064, Senator Ort. Okay. Council will read.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to establishing a task force on veteran employment opportunities and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon expiration thereof.
Okay. Motion.
Move the bill.
Second.
Second.
Okay. All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Okay. Bill is reported. And we have our last bill, 3300 by myself. Council will read.
An act to amend the civil service law in relation to 55C programs.
Okay. Motion to. Second.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Okay. That takes care of agenda. As you guys know, today is Yellow Ribbon Day. We have an opportunity to go into an event over at Heck Moon in a few minutes to